Hello, my friends. Welcome to the channel. Welcome to the economics room. In this video, we go to work about the dynamic equilibrium of markets. This is the last video about the theory economics of equilibrium markets in equilibrium. The next one, maybe two or three more videos are about maths exercise about the equilibrium. Let's go. When we go to tell about the dynamic equilibrium of markets, we had to think about the A point, the equilibrium, this price, equilibrium price, a level of equilibrium price R is PA, and quantity is QA. In this situation, everything that is manufactured, is produced, is sold, it is an equilibrium, stabling equilibrium. But different situation can occur at bad time. If you remember, demand is function income, taste, price of the product and price of other products, and supply is function technology, expectations and price of the product and laboral of product costs. You remember that the relation between prices and quantity in demand are inverse, and price in relationship in supply are direct. First of all, we go to study demand curve shifts. On the one hand, when the demand goes to the right, there is an excess of demand at the same price level. It's produced when income grows, when that grows, when substitute product price rise, or when complementary product price go down. As I see you, there is a excess of demand. Second one, if demand displays or run to the left at the same price level, it is when income go down, when taste decrease, if the price of substitute products go down, or if the price of the complementary product rise. As you see, there is a set of supply. On the other hand, we go to work about the supply curves shift. First of all, when the supply go to the right, and the same level of price, it's cool because the technology improves, the expectations rise, or the product costs are reversed. In this case, there is a set of supply. And final, if supply go to the left, run to the left, or displays to the left, it is because at same price level, the technology decreases, the expectations decrease, or the production costs rise. In this case, we are talking about an excess of demand. Well, my friend, this is the before I say I show you the last video about the theory of equilibrium markets in economics. And the next Monday, we will see and we will in class, and you. Will come speak me about your questions. One, two, or three, next videos could be dedicated to the math exercise about the equilibrium of market. Thank you very much. I see you next Monday. A big hug.